Orgot's Great Rune. Let's see what it does. Greatly raises maximum HP. Wait. Yeah. Okay. We don't gotta take the elevator. Elevator. Oh, and I can't use the horse. It's such a long run. So, how was everybody's Friday night? Getting ready to crash early day at work tomorrow. Hey. I get that. Weekdays, I only stream till like 9 p.m. my time because I'm just 5:30 comes quickly. Oh, we're going down. Expected to go up to go to. Oh, wait a second. Wait a second. I saw you. No. Okay, that didn't work. Try again. I jumped too early. Four. Oof. I had to get up at 4. Oh. What? I rolled. Call bullshit. Probably could have jumped because this isn't Dark Souls. Fuck. All right, I promise we're gonna get it this time. Hey. Official's attire. Blade of Calling. Blade of Calling. God, I love all these weapons. Blade of Calling. Oh, yeah, I've never looked at the Sword of Milos. Blood Loss 55. Scaling Strength and Dex. Physical blocking, guard boost is pretty good. Shriek of Milos. It's a horrific curse screen that reduces all damage negation. Status resistances for nearby foes. Okay. Oh, here we go. Unique skill, Blade of Gold. Leap into the air, charging the armor with golden flames that are then shot at the enemy as a single blade-like projectile inflicts holy damage. Oh, power of its former owner, the Kindling Maiden, is still apparent. Oh, is this this is what's her nuts fucking knife, right? It looks similar to it. Melina? The one that's like our makeshift maiden. I see your maidenness. Well, here we are. Whole new world of terror. Forbidden lands. No map. Here goes nothing. That's kind of cool. Oh, that's not cool. These guys are the worst. Tiny dudes with bleeding rot buildup. Fuck. Really just gonna back on the horse, huh? Commendable. Ash of War Phantom Slash. Phantom Slash, eh? Pole arms and twin blades. Great spears accepted. Phantom Slash, skill inspired by the fond remembrances of the Knight's Cavalry, creates an apparition of the Knight's former instructor, guides a joint lunging upward swing. Additional input allows for follow-up attack. Very curious. Yes. This place looks pretty crazy. Fuck. So glad we got that poison cure. There's a lot of these, huh? Getting you ready? Great. Story. Bitch. Nice. Millicent's dope. Thanks, Millicent. Gargoyle's Black Blades. Is that a twin blade? Black Axe. Damn, I don't even see a point of grace. Finger reader. Holy balls, I can see. Man, Millicent's sick. Come here, let me read your fingers. Yeah, gotcha.
Turn back. Ahead lies the land of the giant and the way forth.
Forbidden.
Hear me. The doing so will unbind destined death and slay the world itself.
From outside, supposed to go.
Who would dare? Most certainly not.
Have fun. Yo, thank you, Cass. Thanks for hanging out. Get some good rest and good luck at work. On that note, I'm gonna pour me another drink. One more for the road. Cutscene. Elevator. Wait, wasn't there supposed to be a summon sign? I just heard some sort of chirping. Bunch of spirit shit. Map. Oh my gosh. Juno Hounslow. There's still so much more game. Fire Blossom, eh? I want to kill the deer. Rimmed? Rimmed?
I fear that you were previously acquainted with this vessel. Well, that is most unfortunate. For he is dead. As for his flesh, he gave it to me. Shabriri, I hope you can make your peace with that.
Shabriri.
You were about to sacrifice something precious, the life of a fair maiden. That you would toss into the fiery forge, only so that you may be lord. What a horrible thing to ponder. Your ascendancy requires her sacrifice. Whether she wishes it or not. But how would the Lord, crowned so, be looked upon? Chosen, tarnished, and would-be Lord. Dare to tread the path of true rigor. Spare the poor girl. And singe your own flesh in her stead. If you are prepared to show us and attain lordship through right, then heed the words of I, Shabriri. Chosen time. Descend and seek audience with the three fingers and the flame of frenzy.
Three fingers.
The flame of frenzy. Your flesh will serve. And the girl, setting you on the path of the Lord of Chaos. Burn the earth and incinerate. Ah, may Chaos take the world!
The fuck?
Chosen to descend and seek audience.
Yeah, okay. You're a little bit of a psychopath. Oh, another tower. Another turtle tower. Everything's so glowy and pretty. Except for that thing. That's like one of those godskin things, right? Kind of. Nothing here, it seems. Is there some crazy lights going on here? Oh, two? Yeah, let's pull out the, pull out the homie. My mimic stronger than I am. Jeez. Fuck off. Thanks. Well, I haven't replenished a fucking flask in a hot minute. Damn. Some sassy motherfuckers. Tell me there's no, like, crypt or anything? These things are rough. It looks like some sort of church. Ah, there it is. Oh. Yep. Wow. Definitely want to fight three of those guys at the time, same time. You know what I should do? Let's rework some of our spell stuff. I know we have more int available now, so. But actually, take that out. Temporarily boosts magic attacks. That might be worth. But I think I like that one. All right, spells. We've got magma. Flame breath. Can't do that. It's the only thing about having the magic sword. Can't use anything on it. Oh, we have enough for this thing. We can probably, is that really? We're just gonna try some of these. I mean, we're in an ice area, right? Makes sense. Okay, well. I didn't do fucking shit all. So that's cool. Wow, these cast times, huh? Well, that kind of sucks. I wish those spells weren't doo-doo. It is nothing for them. Backstab, hello? You not backstab? Oh my god, you can't. Okay. Come on, with the snow bullshit. So very strong. My mimic heal up. Jeez. Why is my mimic so hard to say? Because I'm drinking. Stone lasts for a long time. I should get more heal over time stuff. Wraiths that chase down foes. Briefly binds Mog. Oh, I could have. You know, let's equip this. See if the mimic will use it. Nothing for frost negation, huh? Very interesting. Alleviates buildup of frost. Alright, let's go mimic. There we go. Ow. Bitch. Man, he loves to use that skull ability. Ooh, needed that. Don't teleport me, don't teleport me, don't teleport me. Okay. Smithing Stone Miner's Bell Bearing 3. Ooh. Purchase higher level goodies. Eth. Ice Storm, huh? Frost Erd Trees, huh? Oh, there's another crypt. Is that a bat? Okay, worth. Oh boy. The fuck are the, there's some sort of weird trees or something. I was waiting for something to like knock me off the edge. This area has like the same kind of vibes as the Sekiro like snow area. I'm mad at it though. It's over there. Look through the lens of my telescope. Interesting. Might have to come back there. Keep going up, I guess. Freaking birds. Oh, that's cool. This area looks slightly concerning. Ooh. Here we go. Here we go. East Eye Quivers. Death Root. Grave Glovort. Glovort. This is a nice little, like, detector, if nothing else. Ah, see? Ooh, I can almost one-shot him. try that again. There's really no point to that. Disappointed. Man, I keep getting a lot of those. Death. Good old death. I'm sorry I had to murder you. Well, shit. Nice, more guillotines here. Oh, cool. I just noticed I have 100,000 runes. Okay, nothing jumped out at me. That's a start. Working our way through, boss. Working our way through. These things are kind of gross. Oh, that's okay. Oh. Okay, well. Are we already in here? Ow. Maybe not. Yeah, you just... Yeah. Huh. I can hear... Fuck. Okay, let's listen here, dude. Fucking quit it. Holy moly, Batman. Fuck. Oh. Um... Yo, Loyal, what's up? I think we checked all these, right? This game is so good. Living jars. What's at level 100? 150 hours so far. Capital Sewer's getting owned. I just made it through there. What level am I? 114. What kind of build you got going? Oh yeah, I'm not good by any stretch of the imagination. Okay, door opened. Good. Walk past these pots. Don't fight me. Thank you. Strength, dex, intelligence. That's kind of what I have going. Mine's more like intelligence, dex, strength. I'm using the Moon Veil Katana. I've got one more level for it to be maxed out. I don't know if I've fought anybody like that yet. Interesting. I want to go back, spend these runes, get all my heals back. Pyramid Head. Huh. I heard like a glimmery sound over there. Yeah, let's not lose these. I think I have like 110,000 runes. 113. We just keep rolling with the int. Oh fuck, wrong way. Yep, see, this is why we saved. Eep, 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 eep. No. Go away. Got a weapon with a substat of 60? Damn. Just keep running. Well, if they jump now, they'll die, so. Oh, it takes 60 to wield it. Damn. Alright. Let's find out what the fuck this thing's gonna be. Yep, figured. Oh, damn. Fuck. I'm dead. Get out, get out, get out. Yeah, I'm fucking dead. We're done. Stoneguard Girl is doing in a sewer anyways. I think this is a crypt. I mean, I still don't know. Regardless of where it is, but. Oh no. Fighting for my life while I'm waiting for this. Okay. Alright, we gotta remember to send this back up so we don't have to do that again. I think I would see in a toilet. I try that. All right. Fuck it. We're going fully buffed. Fully beefed. Huge wing thingies that knock on your moon sword. Yes. I mean, I don't unfortunately remember where I got it, but yeah. If that's where it was, then that's what I did. I used the Uchi Katana before that, though. I think I've got it at level like 19 or 18. And then I would just apply, you know, fire grease, dragon grease, all that kind of stuff. But the freaking moon slash is just so ridiculous. $3,000? I think we got enough for that. What is 3K? I think it's gonna be two of these. That was close. Does it terrify me? Yeah. There's a lot in this game that is quite scary. Keep going int until we get a soft cap. What did I want to do? Oh, we got death thingamabob. Have you done any PvP? No, I'm not much of the PvP type. I have enough frustration with the PvE stuff, in a good way, of course, but I don't need to be trying to make my way through the world and then get ambushed and murdered by somebody with a meta build throwing fucking crazy magic bleed damage and whatever else. Beast Claw Great Hammer. Yeah, okay. Listen, I've given you a lot of death so far. Beast Claw, Death Hammer. Oh, it does holy damage too. Great hammer with a striking end modeled to resemble five beastly claws. The black nails protruding from the golden fur are said to represent Serosh, Lord of Beasts, who went on to become King Godfrey's regent. Unique skill, Regal Beast Claw. Slam the hammer into the ground, rending the land asunder with the armament's five beast claws. Sounds cool. Picked a fight with a boy toy outside ever since he hates me. Yeah, I haven't done that yet. He is trying to murder you. At one point, he turns into kind of a dick and fights you, but if you beat him up enough, he, like, backs off, and he's like, oh, I'm sorry, I won't forget. I don't know if that's the same spot you're at, but... Okay. By the way, spoilers, in case you are worried about getting anything ruined here. Because I am past where you said you are currently, so. Laughing out loud at times. All right, have a good one, Loyal. Briars of Punishment. Oh, look at this guy. Oh, fucking fireball. All right, good luck to you as well. Okay, let's... I mean, that's enough, right? We all can agree. Ow. 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 I love that there's enemies that are basically bosses that aren't bosses.
Son of a bitch.
Oh. No! Bastard killed me right as I killed him. We traded. Respawn? Oh, yes. Yes, he does. Of course he does. Why wouldn't he? Hey, there we go. Oh, I thought he dropped something last time. Did we get screwed out of the armor or whatever you would have had? So that sucks. Just a dead body, frozen. Yeah. What would be really cool is if I could find something that would refill my FP. Alright, bye Mimic. Also, I see that troll over there. Whatever that is. Giant fucking jerkwad. Lost Ashes of War. Nice. Oh, boy. Whew. Am I supposed to use the horse to get across this? Oh God, don't knock me off this. I'm glad that there's no way to riposte him after I staggered him. Golden Rune 13. No better rune than a golden rune. Rainbow stones. Wow. They gave me some fucking rocks. Goal here is hopefully to find a point of grace soon. Sooner than later. Somber Smithing Stone 8. Lily, cotton. Okay, yeah, no thanks. Well, didn't mean to do that, but here we are. All right. Up we go. Ascend. Oh, hey. There we are. Oh, something's killing something.